Hello students, welcome to the session. Today I am going to tell you about methods of extraction of essential oil. Methods of extraction of essential oil, because when you are using the essential oil, you have to know how to extract the essential oil, because each and everything about essential oil is to be known to us. How essential oil works? Essential oil are composed of tiny molecule which are easily dissolved in alcohol, emulsifier and particularly fat. This allows them to penetrate the skin easily and work into the body by mixing with the fatty tissues. This essential oil what we are using, that is always, it is extracted from the plant or plant root or flower. Okay, then this is all, essential oil is easily, it is dissolved with the alcohol or emulsifier. Then we are putting on the skin. So in skin also it is very easy to absorb by the fatty tissues. Essential oils can extract it in two keys, that is distillation, in hydro distillation or expression, and second one is solvent extraction or enfleurage, although enfleurage is rare performed in modern days. Main commonly is it is performed by hydro distillation or expression. Principal methods use of oil extraction. First one is distillation, enfleurage, maceration, pressing. We'll see one by one. First one is distillation. Distillation is very common procedure that we have studied in our primary days also. This is a way we are extracting the oil. This is a pick of distillation method. In ancient time, raw material meant for extraction of essential oil stored in clay pot, then the pot were placed on the fire for heating. In this way, in this pot they used to keep the extraction of petal, flower root, everything that they used to keep on the fire, that is heated and added water on the pot so that steam could generate it. A cloth was put on the mouth of jar so that the steam could push or pass thick throughout the cloth. This process soaked the essential oil, which was later on squeezed and pressed out into a vessel for being collected. Then this soaked essential oil was then squeezed and pressed into the vessel and it is collected. This is a very common method they are using now in modern days. This principle is an high pressure steam is employed to the parts over the flower leaves so that essential oil is inherent within the flower's leaves could evaporate. Then the oil condensed and can be easily segregated from the water. In this method, they will use high pressure steamed they will pass on the flowers so that steam is passed and oil is condensed and easily segregated from the water. And after segregating or after they will extract the oil, they will always keep the essential oil in the glass bottle, and it should be very tightly covered, because otherwise this oil will expose to air, then it may lead to the rancidity. Rancidity means it may lead to some bad smell. So we have to store this essential oil in very tight condenser, which is a glass condenser. Our storing of aromatic oil is also very important. Enfleurage. This is a pick of enfleurage. See, in this what happened? This method is employed to extract oil from delicate flower such as rose, neroli, jasmine, etc., out which is not easy to their delicate nature. First of all, petals, flowers are crushed between the between glass tray or wooden frame, and then these trays are mounted with some grease, animal fat, until the time of fat saturated with the perfume of flowers. See, this glass tray, they will crush this flower petals, example like rose, neroli and jasmine, then they will immerse in this wooden box which is filled with the fat. Then after few days, this glass tray, whatever the neroli or jasmine or leaves will be there, that will leave their extraction on that fat. Then this oil will be stored. It works on simple principle that fat dissolves the essential oil and absorbs their aroma. Petals and other fragments of plant parts are soaked in fat or vegetable oil, which is absorbed the fragrance. This oil, flowers, whatever kept in that fat or the oil in the wooden box, that will absorb the that oil will absorb the fragrance of the petals or the flowers. Pressing, third method is a pressing. Essential oils are extracted by squeezing and peel off fruits. Example, mainly we are extracting this lemon and orange fruit fragrance from the pressing method. We are pressing that orange or lemon lemon fruit on the sponge, and then we are storing the essential oil. Fourth one is maceration. Under this method, flowers are soaked in hot oil so as to break down cells of flowers, which release their fragrance with the oil. Then the oil purified and finally aroma are extracted out of them. Mainly in the maceration, these flowers, whatever the flowers is help, which is leaves the fragrance, that flowers they will soak in the hot oil. Then they will keep for few days. Then this that flowers, whatever kept in hot oil, that will break down the cell of the flowers, which releases their fragrance. Afterwards, they will release their fragrance with the oil. Then this oil is purified and finally aroma is extracted out of the oil. Then they will store this oil in the glass container. These are the four methods of aromatherapy extraction. And aromatic oil is when you are giving aromatherapy oil, you have to know about the essential oil and the base oil, because we should not directly use the essential oil on the human body. When you are treating, you can't give directly massage with the essential oil. You have to always mix the essential oil with the base oil. That should be a 1:3 proportion. If you are taking essential oil for 3 proportion, then one ratio should be mixed of essential oil. Base oil should be, proportion should be more, and few drops of essential oil you can add, because it is very high concentrated in nature, and if you are putting more of essential oil, it may irritate the patients. Thank you.